did you like filming in Paris?
It's a great experience because it's a very romantic city and a lot of beautiful location and a lot of energy because you can control the whole group how to move. Mm-hmm. The traffic is bad.
I run away, which I found to be very realistic.
My work is hard to meet any girls.
Any interest in an ex-junkie hooker who can cook, clean, sew, and who likes Chinese food?
Is it true that your fans actually had some input on what kind of fighting style you were going to do because of your website? Is that true?
Yes. They watched all my old films. So they say they don't like the action sequences in Romeo Must Die because too choppy, you know, not as good as my old film. I agree, the fans, the audience, what are they thinking? I try to make this film, Kiss of the Dragon, is focused on the character in the story than hardcore fighting.
Is it true that then you said that asked parents not to make sure that their kids didn't go to this movie because of the violence factor?
I'm also the parents. Mm-hmm. I have, you know, 14 months little daughter. Sometimes I'm walking in the mall, a lot of kids, really kids, 3, 5 years old, they're Toy Jelly, they do some kung fu, they're cool, yes. But I want to remind them, say this is art, reading. Mm-hmm. And be careful, so before you watch, you best you go to the movie first, then you decide your own to take the responsibility to your children, bring them or not, you decide.